Water spiders live underwater in webs full of air. These webs are not like other webs, because they are not used to catch food. Their webs are attached to water plants. First, the spider makes a web under the water. Then it goes to the surface. Then, it sticks its legs above the water and catches a big bubble of air. The spider takes the bubble to its web and let it go. It fills its web with lots of bubbles. The spider catches food underwater and goes back to its web to eat.